sold as range extender combinations, and there were gas turbines. When we looked into each of these fields, we found a number available, but a lot of these we discounted because they just weren't up to what we required. The compact generators gave far too low an output in the region of 3 to 10 kilowatts. When we looked at separate engines, for instance, the Wankel engine, we found that it was inefficient,